Around 24 crude bombs were found at Mirza Ghalib Street in Kolkata around 8 this morning. This happened when a shopkeeper opened his shop. He alerted people who in turn alerted the Park Street police station. The bomb squad came there after and took the bombs away.
हम सुबह 8 बजे दुकान खोलने आते हैं। सुबह 8 बजे दुकान खोलने आके देखा जाए मेरा दुकान का सामने में डिजास्टर देखिए 22-25 तो बम पड़ा हुआ। तो हम देखा तो क्या करें, हमको तो आतंक हो गया, कहाँ से आ गया इतना बम यहाँ पे सुबह में सुबह सुबह। फिर हम देखा बगल वाला न्यूज चैनल को खबर किया, उसी बिल्डिंग में न्यूज चैनल है, न्यूज चैनल को बुलाया, उन लोग आया। आकर आने के बाद में पार्क स्ट्रीट थाना में फ़ोन किया, पार्क स्ट्रीट थाना से आदमी आया आके फिर वो लोग बम विस्फोट को बुलाया, बम विस्फोट आकर के उसको निष्क्रिय किया। पुलिस आया करीब करीब 8:30-9 बजे पुलिस आया। उसके बाद बम विस्फोट आया 9 बजे करीब करीब 9 बजे आया तो मोटामोटी 9:30-10 बजे तक बम विस्फोट हुआ। डर तो लग रहा था।
PM at this very spot there were about 24 crude bombs that were found by a shopkeeper over here who came to open his shop and to his shock he found crude bombs over here. He didn't know what to do. He alerted some people around who then alerted the police station. It was only an hour later that the bomb squad took the bombs away, defused the bombs. They took it in a bucket which was filled with mud. The police came and the situation was under control thereafter. But the people here clearly shaken at what they saw this morning, especially with 24 crude bombs around that the number that has been told to us were here at this very spot. With camera person Suraj Pandey, Prema Rajam in Kolkata for Times Now.